Grade 9 poem Rain on the Roof. The poem Rain on the Roof is written by Coates Kinney. In this poem, the poet recollects the memories of his past where he had spent valuable time with his mother. He is happy that he is able to relax for a while now and enjoy the rainfall. From the title of the poem Rain on the Roof, we can make out that the poem is about the rain. The poem is very interesting as it is well written. The poet is telling us about the memories he has of the rain. The sound of the raindrops falling on the roof of his house brings back sweet memories of the past. His memories are both sweet and bitter because he has lost his mother and he is able to recollect the memories of his mother when he is experiencing pleasant moment during the rainfall. Stanza 1. When the humid shadows hover over the starry spheres and the melancholy darkness gently weeps in rainy tears. What a bliss to press the pillow of a quarter chamber bed and lie listening to the patter of the soft rain overhead. Here, humid means something which is full of moisture. Shadows refers to the moisture-laden clouds which cast a shadow on the earth. Hover, moving around something. Melancholy means sad. And bliss is happiness. The poet is saying that when the humid shadows hover and the dark clouds do cover the sky, he is enjoying the pleasant weather, lying on the bed of his cottage chamber, holding the pillow tight. He is thinking about the memories of his past. He is able to recollect the memories of his past, that is of his mother, and he is feeling relaxed. He has been overworked and so he feels relaxed when he is listening to the patter of the rain that is falling on the roof. Every tinkle on the shingles has an echo in the heart, and a thousand dreamy fancies into busy being start, and a thousand recollections weave their air threads into woof as I listen to the patter of the rain upon the roof. Tinkle is short, light, ringing sound. Shingles are the rectangular wooden tiles used on the roof. Echo is the repeated sound of the woof, the waft that is the thread woven across the loom. And the patter is the sound of the rain drops falling on the roof. So the poet is experiencing the good moments that he has already experienced in the past. He is able to experience the same thing again. Means he feels that the life was pleasant when he had spent some time with his mother, but now his mother is no more, and he feels that he would not be able to see her again. But he is expressing his feelings when he hears the raindrops falling on the rooftop. He says that every tinkle on the shingles has an echo in the heart. Whenever he hears the rain falling on the rooftop, the sound repeats in his heart and in his dreams as well. He has many different fanciful imaginations. He adds that this sound of the rain falling on the rooftop creates many new different dreams in his mind. He recollects many memories of the past which come back into his mind as dreams, means the memories of his mother. So he says that as he listens to the patter of the rain upon the roof, he has many memories of his mother, and he feels that the past has come back to life. Means he feels that the mother is alive and he is still feeling the presence of his mother. In the stanza 3, we learn that now in memory comes my mother, as she used in years agone to regard the darling dreamers, or she left them till the dawn. Oh, I feel her fond like on me as I listen to the refrain which is played upon the shingles by the patter of the rain. Air means old poetic word for before. Dawn is the daybreak. List here is old poetic word for listen, and refrain is a repeated part of a song or a poem. Here the sound of the rain has been repeated, so refrain has been used to show repetition of the sound. Here the poet introduces his mother. He says that he is dreaming of his mother. As he had told in the previous stanza that the rain brings memories of the past, it is the memories of his Mother, who is no longer alive, and in the past she used to love him a lot and she used to consider him as the dearest one, and she had been with him for a long period of time, and now that she is no more, he feels sad and he thinks, what if she was alive? Because he is experiencing good moments now and he wants the past to be his reality now.